Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the cube of 67. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you how we can find cube of any number. Okay, so let's say we have to find cube of a, where a is any integer. Then for that you need to do a into a into a. Okay, so that is how you can get cube of a. One more thing, cube of a can also be written as a cube. So that was the general formula. Now moving on to our question, we need cube of 67. So for that, what we need to do is, in place of a, we need to keep 67. 67 cube is equals to 67 into 67 into 67. Okay, now to calculate the answer, we'll do the normal multiplication over here. All right, we'll first multiply the first two term, and whatever answer we'll get, we'll multiply with the third term. So let's try it out. 67 into 67. Okay, now whenever you are doing multiplication or either addition, you should be very careful with each and every step, because if you commit mistake in any single step also, then your result will change. Okay, so you should be very careful with each step you are performing. Okay, 7 7 is 49, 4 carry. 7 6 is 42 plus 4 is 46. 6 7 is 42, 4 carry, 6 is 36 plus 4 is 40. Just add them out. 9, 8, 4, 4. Okay, now with this result, what you need to do is you need to multiply the third term, that is 67. Okay, so let's do it out. 7 9 is 63, 6 carry. 7 8 is 56 plus 6 is 62, 6 carry. 7 4 is 28 plus 6 is 34, 3 carry. Again, 7 4 is 28 plus 3 is 31. Now we need to multiply this. 6 9 is 54, 5 carry. 6 8 is 48 plus 3 is 53, 5 carry. 6 4 is 24 plus 5 is 29, 2 carry. And 6 4 is 24 plus 2 is 26. Just add them. 3 6 7 0 0 3. Okay, so your answer will be 3 0 0 7 6, 3. That will be cube for the number 67. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.